Hi all, I'm Harshavardhan from Shivshan Instant Management. Today I'm going to presenting a company review on Tata Motors. Company profile, it is a public type company. Industry is automotive, founded in 1945, around 75 years. Founder was J.R.D. Tata, headquarters Mumbai, India. Area served worldwide. Key people, Natarajan Chandrasekaran, chairman. Products, cars and sports utility vehicles, trucks and buses, and defense. Services, automotive design, engineering, and outsourcing services, vehicle service. Whereas number of employees are 82,797. Coming to mission, we innovate mobility solution with passion to enhance the quality of life. To that, our vision is by financial year 2024, we will become the most aspirational Indian auto brand, consistently winning by delivering superior financial return, driving sustainable mobility solution, exceeding customer expectations, and creating a highly engaged workforce. Values: integrity, accountability, excellence, teamwork, customer focus, speed. The key people: Natarajan Chandrasekaran is a chairman and non-executive independent directors are O.P. Bhatt, Hane Sorensen, Vedika Bandakar, K.N. Chaudhary. And non-executive non-independent director is Mr. Mitsuko Yamahista, and Mr. Thierry Bolloré is a non-executive director. And CEO and managing director was Mr. Gunton Buschek. The places, the business presence is more than 150 countries. Next, the history. The glimpses of an illustrious history were started in 1945. With a locomotive and other engineering products, and in 1948 with a road loader, and in 1954 a truck. After that, in Jamshedpur, they were established a manufacturing factory in 1964 with an 1310 truck, and going on in 1998, where Tata launched a passenger car called Tata Indica. After launching this Tata Indica, the Tata Motors were having trouble shifting units of the homegrown Indica hatchback, which was launched in 1998. Seeking help, Ratan Tata with his team to travel to Detroit to sell off their fledging passenger car business to Ford, who had a fledged interest. However, the 3 hours meeting with top executives didn't go too well, and the team had to put up with a lot of humiliation, as recalled by Mr. Pawan Kadle, who was the part of team at that time, and now he heads of Tata Capital. The Ford executives even went on to say that they would be doing Tata Motors a favor by buying their passenger car division. Ratan Tata, understandable, disgraced, filled the room without finalizing the deal, and flew back to New York with his team and every very evening before flying back to India. After 9 years, the humiliation meeting, life turned a full circle in 2008. And Ford, reeling in bankruptcy due to the global meltdown, had to let go for their cherished iconic Jaguar and Land Rover brands for $2.4 billion to Tata Motors. A wave of sweet revenge wrapped in the air. when Ford chairman Bill Ford posted the acquisition, thanked Tata, saying you are doing us a big favor by buying JLR, means Jaguar and Land Rover. Coming to awards and recognitions, the CV part entry, Digi War, received 3 awards in rapid succession. The Tata Motor Limited Innovista Award, Golden Peacock Award, and World Innovation Congress Award. Acknowledged as the Emerging Industry Leader at the 25th JRD Award Function, honoring JRD Tata's 115th birth anniversary. Tata Motors Jamshedpur received the Industry Champion for Sustainable Development Goals Award. Coming to the products, the cars and sports utility vehicles and future electronic vehicles also launched by the Tata Motors. And buses and trucks and defense vehicles. Here the shareholders pattern, where 43% of promoter and mutual fund were 6%, and FII is 16%, other institution is 8%, and public 27%, where the mutual funds and FII was reduced by 2018 and 19-20, comparison to previous years, it has been reduced 2%, 1.4%. Then of the competitors were Mahindra, Eicher, Toyota, Ashok Leyland, and Hyundai. And here the market share, we can see the Tata were in third position. We can see the huge difference from the September 2019 to September 2020, around 3.61% difference, and the growth percentage is 161.83%. It's a huge difference from the 1 year, September 2019 to September 2020. Here the SWOT analysis, where strengths were brand, strong brand with a diversifies product portfolio, strong performance of JLR division, and leading suppliers of defense mobility solution to Indian Armed Forces, Nano world cheapest car from the reputed automaker, efficient customer service support. Where weaknesses is Nano's perception was a low-cost car kept away, aspiring customer segment leading low sales. Opportunities were increasing per capita income, fueling aspiring needs. Tata Nano can tap developing markets in Africa and South East Asia. And CNG and electric car models have promising market potential. Already the Tata were come on with the EV Nexon electrical vehicles. There are opportunities in that way. And whereas threats is increasing competition from the other automakers, and environmental measures to curb pollution a threat of Tata Motor product portfolio. Coming to the pastel analysis, political where political confrontation with the opposition party with the West Bengal, where plant was to be set up, and economically impact of Brexit on JLR operations, huge losses for investments made at initial Nano, and socially perception of Nano is a cheap car led to decline in sales. In technology-wise, investment in research and development to enhance technologically capability, and CNG and electrical cars models have promising market potentials. In legal, ongoing litigation for the Singer plant with West Bengal government, changing environmental regulations in India, Indian states, and in environmental investments in sustainable operations and climate change. Coming to BCG matrix, here the highest star mark in Indica Vista and Starbus is Tata AC and Manza and Safari Decor. In the question mark, where Nano car and one cat, Versa and Esota. In the cow is a Sumo, Indigo CS, Indigo XL, Safari. In the lowest dog, the Indigo, Sedan, Estate and Syria. Potas 5, 4. Threats of new entrants is a major brings innovation and new ways of doing things and put pressure on Tata Motors Limited through lower pricing strategy, reducing cost and providing new value propositions to the customer. Tata Motors Limited has to manage all these challenges and build effective barriers to safeguard its competitive edge. And the bargaining power of supplier, where almost all the companies in the auto manufacturers, major industry buy their raw material from numerous suppliers. Suppliers in dominant position can decrease the margins. Tata Motors Limited can earn in the market. Powerful suppliers in consumer goods sector use their negotiating power to extract higher prices from the firms in auto manufacturers. Major field. Coming to bargaining power of buyers, buyers are often a demanding lot. They want to buy the best offering available by paying the minimum price as possible. This put pressure on Tata Motor Limited profitability in the long run. The smaller and more powerful the customer base is of the Tata Motor Limited, the higher the bargaining power of the customer and higher their ability to seek. Threats of substitute products or service. When a new product or service meets a similar customer needs in different ways, industry profitable suffers. For example, service like Dropbox and Google Drive are substitute to storage hardware drives. The threat of substitute product or service is high if it is offers a value proposition that is uniquely different from present offer in the industry. Rivalry almost the existing competitor. If the rivalry almost among the existing players in an industry is intense, then it will drive down price and it decrease the overall profitable of the industry. Tata Motors Limited operates a very competitive auto manufacturer's major industry. And next, coming to CSR, corporate social responsibility. Coming to CSR, corporate social responsibility, the Arogya Health, the addressing malnutrition, spreading awareness, and delivering prevention healthcare impact 3,99,619 lives. And Vidyanam education is touched the lives of 1,52,558 students. And Kausalya, employability or skilling, is skilled 1,17,474. And Vasundaraha, in environment, is planted 1,17,464 and reached out creating awareness 91,025 people. And Amrut Dhara drinking water is around impacted 21,666 lives. Aadhaar affirmation action. The committed to better lives of 3,000 tribal communities. Seva volunteering. The Tata Motors family volunteered 1,11,960 hours for social empowerment. Coming to the financial matters, the total income for 5 years, which in 2005 to 2016, you can see 13% change, and 2016 to 17 were 3.5%, and with 2017 to 2018, 29%, and with and in 2018 to 2019, 21% with 71,370 total income in crores. Coming to total expenses, here the in 2015 30,004 level, where in 2016 the increase in 4%, and with in 2017 increased by 8%, in 2018 increased by 27%, and in 2019 increased by 17%. Here the financial performance, here the Tata Motor Limited gross margin were struggling up and out from past 5 years, and Tata Motor Limited operating margin also same like that, and in Tata Motor net margin it's somewhere around 3 years it's constant, and where in 2019 went down drastically, and 2020 come up with the of the nearest to the positive value, and after that also in COVID situation it's coming down, and debt to equity ratio where in 2015 it's 1.42, and after that it's in 2016 and 0.7% were less decreased, and again it went to 1.45 in 2020. This is the price where from past 5 years share price it's totally the downfall, and now it's again it's a recurring up after the COVID situation. And thank you.